The president yesterday was talking about this transition to greener energy someday. A lot of people can't afford a $60,000 electric car, and they also are having a hard time affording gas right now. That sounds like a painful transition. So how much of that kind of pain is the president okay with?
No, that transition, we are in a transition to clean energy.